this time, we would ask those who would come down to join Kathy for the children's message.
Well, when I was a child, I was kind of scared sometimes of like the dark and other things. And so when it was time to go to bed, I wanted to know I was not alone. And that's where a teddy bear comes in handy. And Eli's brought his own teddy bear. She just sits in a rocking chair at home and looks pretty. Anyway, have you ever been afraid of anything? Well, we're all afraid at times, and it's nothing to be ashamed of. Even adults are sometimes afraid.
When I was little, I was
scared of the moon. Scared of the moon? Are you going to trade with me? Okay, well, sometimes we're scared of lightning. Bugs, bees.
My sister's still like a wasp.
I know. Snakes, heights. I'm scared of heights. I used to not be. I used to climb trees, get way to the top, but now I just don't like heights. Dentists, doctors, dogs. Some people are even scared of germs. Now that's silly, isn't it, doctor? Yes. It's germs helpless. But when Jesus told his disciples that he was going to go back to God, to his Father, they were afraid. What was going to happen to them? Oh my. Would the enemies recognize them as followers of Jesus and try to harm him? So Jesus knew that his disciples were going to be scared. So he said, I'm leaving you with a gift. Peace of mind and heart. Don't be troubled and afraid. Remember what I told you. I'm going away, but I'm coming back to you again. Is that what your parents tell you when they're going out and leave you with a babysitter? Now, don't be scared because I'm going to come back.
Yeah, boy. There's this one babysitter. He has to, like, he cries when my mom and dad.
He cries when they leave.
Yeah, and but then he turns up. And then
okay, Eli cries. She's correct. Eli, I have to make a sitter cry when I walk out. Okay. Okay, so he doesn't cry when we get that straight. Eli does. But he warms up, doesn't he? He gets happy. Okay, yeah, that happens a lot of times. They get over it. That's what they tell you. They stop crying as soon as you left. Really? Well, these words were a great comfort to the disciples, and they're a great comfort to us today. And when Jesus returned to his Father in heaven, he asked the Father to send the Holy Spirit to us until the day. And so that's everybody that the Holy Spirit, the Holy is right there, that the Holy disciples come. What a wonderful gift! It's peace of mind and heart, and we no longer have anything to fear. Let's pray together, Father. We thank you for the Holy Spirit.
We thank you for the Holy Spirit.
Guides us.